maybe Mr. Lin would like to introduce yourself.
Okay, my name is Yao Ki. My son, Ryan, is currently in P5, studying in P5. And I also have another son, Megan, who is in P1.
So they are taking what subjects in
AGrader? Both of them are taking English.
Okay, so how did you actually get to know about AGrader?
We were actually looking around the website for suitable sector. And then we came across AGrader. I think firstly it's because of the distance. It's really close to our place of residence. And through the testimonial, we gathered a really good review. So we decided to come and have a trial.
So how have you been with us?
Ryan has been with AGrader for close to a year. Yes, right.
So previously, did you try other tuition centers?
Yes, he was actually from another center.
Okay.
Before we enrolled in AGrader.
So what actually attracted you to let Ryan stay on with us?
He enjoys. Okay. He enjoys his time over here. And he likes the machine. Felt that it has helped him in terms of his school syllabus, his schoolwork. And that's actually tell us that we should continue to stay and learn from cheats.
Oh, okay, so he actually seen improvements in his grades?
Yes, right. In fact, I think comparing the before he actually joins A with learning, joins really, his marks has improved by quite a few. But few months. Okay. He himself is also very happy about it. He personally shared that he felt that the synthesis and transformation has helped him a lot. Yeah.
Okay, that's great to hear. So, if you had a chance, would you recommend your friend to AGrader? And if so, why?
Yes, I would recommend. Okay, I think most importantly, because my child has benefited from it, okay, so I could actually share my personal experience with them, so that I hope that they can benefit from it as well. If I'm not wrong, I think for his English itself, it was always about 70. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we can see that he's progressing up to 70 over 80. He is around that kind of range.
Okay. Thank you.